Super Bowl. Victor Rivera leaps into the ring.
Special attraction. One fall, 20-minute time limit. Mexico 233, the Black Gorman. Gorman. .235 Puerto Rico, sensational Victor Rivera.
Victor Rivera, fine athlete. Now this has an interesting story behind it. It started out on the West Coast. These two fellows have been feuding for about a year out there. Promoters here in Madison Square Garden and bought the contracts for the match, and here it is. Normally it's the other way around. Normally Victor would extend his hand, and Gorgman, no slouch whatsoever. Gorgman in the corner, apparently not very anxious at all to tie it with Victor Rivera. Can't much blame him. Nice arm drop by Victor. Another arm drop. Control the match at the moment. He undoubtedly has a lot of momentum and a lot of fans here in Madison Square Garden. Black Gorman goes to the ring of Hardway. Gorman steps out of the ring. Victor Rivera wants to go at him. Now Gorman goes back in. Was a handful of hair. Undoubtedly the chokehold. Now Victor's pulling it off. Nice takedown. Both fellas back up on their feet. I don't believe Victor was pulling his hair then, but Gorgman complained to the referee that he was. By Black Gorman. Victor trying to escape. He's trying to pull Gorman off. Now Best of strength. Dorbin with a devious move. Now he has Victor right where he wants him. Corbin's going to win out. Now Victor back up on his feet. The bulging bicep of Victor Rivera trying to escape now. Takes a tremendous amount of strength to come from the position that Victor is in at the moment to a complete reversal. Victor again up on his feet. He's going to try with all his might to come out once again. He may have it this time. Victor just about ready to do the splits. Yes, that is. Dorbin very quickly steps from the outside of the ropes. Hold must be broken. The Victor's right there and clears it. Now Gordman slams Victor into the turnbuckle and Victor goes down to the mat. Some semblance of a sleeper hold on Victor Rivera. Combination front face lock and sleeper hold. Delivery there to see if it's a choke. Apparently it's not a choke. Square Garden wants Victor Rivera to come alive. Gordon trying it out for all his worth. Rivera trying to escape. Gordon appears in control again. Victor trying to, well, he's up. He's trying to come out of it. Again, referee checking to make sure that is not a chokehold, and apparently it is not. Gorman really applying all the pressure he can. Rocking Victor back and forth. This could be it for Victor Rivera. Gorman still in control. He's been in control here for about 5 minutes. I don't think Victor can stand much more of this. That was up on his feet. Again, Gorman takes him down. Victor on. Victor, the overwhelming favorite. He's up on his feet. Elbow to the midsection, plus the hole. Flying dropkick. Another dropkick. Gorman better stay down. Head scissors. Gorman goes over. Another head scissors. Gorman with a quick kick to the midsection and right back with that sleeper hold. Brown again urging Victor on. Both of these fellows, seasoned veterans. Now they're both back up on their feet. Gorman goes into the ropes. He comes off, takes Victor down. Gorman again hit it for the ropes. Victor has there. Body slam. Take the rest of them. 1, 2, roll forward. Victor Rivera, victorious here over Black Gorman. Let's get the official word.
11 minutes, 34 seconds, the winner.